a windy day we got here in Etna. Just want to apologize for the one video I took with my GoPro on the quad. Wasn't sure how that was going to play out on the quad. Apparently, one of my subscribers told me that it froze from one spot on. Appreciate the heads up. It was new to trying doing that just for a short video or property. Here we are at the high school track field and football field as well. I'm just waiting around for the PAL soccer to start. I'm going to volunteer for tonight. PAL is Police Action, Police Activities League. It's for Etna, Etna PD. So wherever you guys are, my subscribers, you guys have some kind of program like that. I heard someone coming up, and just my imagination. That's a scary thought. Let's see what's going on in my life. Not a whole lot. Started my internship with Etna PD as of last Tuesday, a week from tomorrow actually. I'm liking it so far. They got me wearing a uniform. Unfortunately, they can't have me wearing a shirt that has their Etna police patch on it, which is understandable, because then I'd be displaying myself as a Etna police officer, and I'm not. What else? Still trying to look for work. That's always going to be a dilemma for me. Unfortunately, I was supposed to have ended at the end of October of this year for school and be done. I failed one of my classes, so I got to take it again beginning of the new year. Let's hope I pass it, now that I know what to expect. I won't feel overwhelmed with that class, because that was a very hard one. It was up near the 500 range. It was, I believe they call it CJ480 at Southern New Hampshire University. I don't know if COS has anything like that. If someone from my area happens to be subscribed to me, please let me know, so I don't have to go look it up myself. Not that I don't mind. Write more of my Back of My Swimmer story. Just put out two chapters. If anyone's interested in reading that story from chapter one on, the title is What Will Be, Will Be. You can also look under my pen name, Michelle Farmboy, which is also my character's name. It's kind of based off of me, because of my middle name being Michelle. Anyone likes the idea of me just legally changing it to Michelle, please let me know in the comments. Really love to know. My first name just does not fit me anymore. I don't look like a Tammy, to be honest. Yeah, kind of giving you a view of our little town's high school. Give you a nice view of the mountains. As you can tell, they've got solar panels. They've got one, two, I think three ball fields, baseball and softball. And this one's used for their baseball. I think the one on the other side of the fence over here is for softball, I believe. Here's their football field. They just had a game last Friday. And I don't even need to bother to go to the games because I can hear it over the PA system from our house. I live a mile from Etna itself. I live just outside of it. Which is weird because when I lived in Sonoma, I live just outside of the city limits there too. Seems to be a trend here. Etna's a nice place to live if you're raising kids. But if you're someone like me who has nothing to do, nowhere to go, it's not a good place. I have to catch a bus just to go to Wairika. If we had a bus that went clear up to the Medford Mall up in Oregon, believe me, I'd go. Here's our home bleachers. We're at the Lions. Behind the smaller bleachers here says Lion Country. On the other side is the guest bleachers for our guest team. It's kind of funny how they used to, at one time when I first moved here, their PA system used to be over here. Now it's over there, and it's been there, I think, since, I want to say, early 2000s, probably a few years after I moved here. Been here for 20 years and still feel like an outsider at times. Over here is our other ball field for baseball, softball. Don't know if I'll be recording any of the PAL soccer. I may not be. But if I do, it'll be probably on the video as well. Yeah, here's our small parking lot for people. I mean, it's very small. Basically for handicapped. My bike over there, our scoreboard, bathrooms. No big deal about the bathrooms. Over here's our other ball field. And we also have like in Sonoma it was called Creekside. It was kind of separate but on the same property. This is kind of what over here is. It's like a Creekside school. It's for troubled kids. Over here is where they play the girls' softball. Over here is where they would practice their pitching and whatnot. There's their scoreboard. I believe they're called the Etna Lady Lions because they are softball. The tennis courts are put down there. I can't give you glimpse of them if you can see the green. If you can see the green other than the trees, a little bit lighter green, I guess. Not much else really going on. Like I said, I got about 20 minutes till the PAL soccer people get here. City Park is just on the other side of all this. In fact, you can actually see it from here. People walking around, like me. Really not much else. Not sure what, I think this is probably the practice for catching and pitching and all that over here too as well. Here's our Etna City Park. I don't know why that's there. I don't want to know why that's there. Over here is that school for the troubled kids. And it happens. They come from like broken homes. So it makes it hard for them to pay attention in a regular class. So they have this. It also doubles as a night school for like adults who want to learn different things like Spanish or I think even guitar. I think. I'm not exactly sure on that one. My bottle is leaking like crazy. Why is it leaking? Bottle of water and a bottle is leaking like crazy. I guess it's not made for water bottle cages on a bicycle. I don't know if you can tell, but over there is a pretty picture. In fact, let's go over and see it. Looks like someone painted it for the school. like someone I know did that. I don't want to name names. But I'm good friends with her. I've known her since I moved here, in fact. So I want to say about 18, 19 years. Here's Scott River High School. Here's the tennis courts. Here's that picture. I don't know who did that. That's pretty. Yeah, I don't mind giving you a little tour. Give you an idea of how small the town really is. I mean, everything is practically within walking distance. The high schoolers go clear over the Dollar General, and that's walking distance. It's a pretty picture. Kind of reminds me of Lion King. Yeah, there's not much really to see here. There's not much of a... It's a very small school. A lot of the classes are inside. My son's finally here at the high school, which is cool. Yeah. If I have problems with this video again, like the last one on the quad, please let me know in the comments. Well, I think that's about wraps it up. I'm gonna head on back up to my bike and sit and wait, listen to music. Please subscribe, click that like button. Don't forget to hit that bell for notifications. Also, if people are interested in me doing other videos, like making paracord bracelets, because it's kind of my business. I say kind of because it's a very slow off the ground. I just started late last year, so... I do okay. If anyone is interested, I will put my Facebook page in the description. Other than that, have a great evening. Michelle Thornboy.